Video number 8. Let's jump into it. Hey everybody, and I should probably open the blinds, let that natural sun in. Let me do that real quick. Alright, that's a lot better. So, today is special. It is my first final ever in college, and I think I'm gonna really smash it. Just cause, I'm not gonna brag, but I'm really good at math. And like, that's about it, honestly. And yeah, so this month is gonna be pretty cool. I finally came back, and I'm actually having plans. I'm cleaned up. Probably can't read it, but ooh. All right, so I'm gonna cut myself off right there because it's the morning, and I could not talk at all. I was just so tired. But I was basically just telling you my plans for December. I'm just going to start vlogging again, obviously. And then I slipped in a little thing there, but I have more videos coming on the way, not just vlogs. And that's about it. Let's get back into the video. It's the morning. Sorry. But I'm just trying to tell you guys that I'm trying to be more organized and make more videos again and make better videos. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna run a little late to this final, so let's do this. And before I leave, I also, when I was gone, made these glasses because I broke the sides. I didn't break them off on purpose. One side broke, and I thought, might as well even it out, right? Whoop!
Herb is a plant. Herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good for everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why them say you must not use the herb?
I wanna love you and treat you
okay.
Right.
It is finals week. I think I brought that up already. And honestly, I'm taking like these cool driving shots. At least to me, they're cool. But honestly, whenever I do, I'm like, yep, I'm gonna kill myself today. I'm not a morning guy. It fogs a lot in the morning. Maybe that's why I never see fog. All right, let's ace this shit, baby. So if you're missing my walking shots, you're about to get a lot, baby. A lot, baby. I really don't want to do this test. I love the videos though.
Every day and every night we'll be together with a roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed.
I like how it starts to look like fall when it is totally in the middle of December. Come on, people.
We'll share the same room, yeah. But I'll provide a break. Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling?
I actually really am tempted to take morning classes due to the lack of students in the morning. It's actually really cool. But then again, it is a weekend, so who knows? Maybe only on the weekends it's like this. Where's Waldo? Ooh. So, in this scene, I could not film inside the class, so this is on the way. And right now, I am taking my final. Let's see how it goes. Alright, just got out of my test, and
I'm pretty hyped, honestly. I think I aced the crap out of that. I was the first person out, and I had that moment where I was done. I'm like, it was kind of early. I'm like, should I leave? I didn't have to check my answers. Like, I knew they were right. So I'm like, I raised my hand because you're not allowed to stand up, blah, blah, cheating, blah, blah. I didn't have to cheat for that test. So easy. Not to, like, brag. And, I mean, I guess not that hard. I've taken statistics, so, I mean, it's at least better than Algebra 2. But, yeah, let's go work out. The sun is finally out, baby. To close my eyes because it's actually so bright. But that test was super easy. I'm gonna say it as much as I want. I'm actually really mad they made me come in the morning though, because this is around the time I actually wake up. It's kind of sad. But at least I could get a morning workout, you know? So change of plans. I'm actually not going to work out right now. I'm gonna go out with my family. But I'll make sure it'll work out later. It's just gonna have to be like an at-home thing. But it's gonna be intense, baby, intense, as always. Looking like fall in the middle of December. Oh yeah, oh yeah. If it sounds like I'm out of breath, I am. Not even gonna sugarcoat it. These stairs are terrible. Made it back to the car. Okay, everybody, put on your safety goggles. We're about to go for a drive, bro. Oh my God. I get so mad on the road only when people like this, I'm not gonna show you, but they just put their blinker on after the fact they're already in the lane they wanted to get into. I'm like, like, come on, man, just put your blinker on before. Jesus Christ, you're gonna get someone hurt, like me. Welcome back, and I love you, son. Oh, boo. Alright, so I was in a rush here. I didn't get to film anything, like eating or anything, but I ate some food, and I was in a rush. I got ready to go to an outlet, buy some sweaters. I mean, clothes. Okay, so I'm at the outlet right now, and it was really cool, and it was just too hectic for me to do any walking around scenes there, so just enjoy this little bit that I put for you. See you later. Hey everybody, so I just got back. It's a little dark, so I got a little light lamp set up for this video. And today was pretty cool, you know. I was planning to go to the gym after my finals. Oh god, I forgot I even took my finals today. That's like how much stuff I did. And I took a nap. I haven't took a nap in like the day in so long. It felt like it was tomorrow. And I love that feeling when you wake up and it's still the same day you slept. So much time. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna go work out. Let's jump into it, but not legs. My legs totally hurt, but let's do it, baby. All right, it's been a while, but let's do this, baby. All right, so today's workout was just some bicep curls, some calf raises, some shoulder press. I didn't put that one in there, kind of looked dumb. sit-ups, some leg lifts, all of the above, baby, all of it. And a lot of reps are being put into these sets because it's lightweight, it's just my body weight, so I really wish I was at the gym, really push hard, but I did the best of what I could do. I'm feeling, whoa. I don't want to do this. Up, 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 man down. Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling? D, I wanna love. Fish pellet right by his face. Oi. The predators in his nature habitat. Man versus wild. Fish versus bowl. Oh my god, he missed. Okay, so I just finished up the shower. I just finished up the workout and I'm gonna go shower. I'll see you guys soon. Okay, just got out of the shower and I'm just going to do a little recap really quick. So, I took my finals week, super easy. I'll bet my life that I got a 90 on it, or a 90 and up. And then we went to an outlet, and I got some pretty cool sweaters, like this one so far, and I'll style it for you. Wah-bam! Wah-bam! And then I got a white sweater. Wah-bam! And then, that's about it. I worked out, it was pretty decent. I wish I went to the gym, but, you know. Outlet, totally worth it. I'm glad to be back, and I'm gonna continue to make these videos. Hope you guys like them. Thanks to keep watching.